recommend not going for a walk.
Good evening. Today is Friday, June 3rd. This is vlog number 10. We're sitting out here with our fire. There's Susan. Say hello. And there's Rick. Say hello. Is he getting eaten by black flies? And there's the jokester. There's Nicholas. Andrew and Nikki are going for a walk. It is probably around 9 o'clock.
Yeah, it's 9.
No, it's around
8. It's 9.
Yeah, so it's...
You don't know how to tell time.
Table flip.
It's going to be a nice night. It's going to be a nice night.
Great.
Beautiful day.
Yeah. Went out for a ride. I don't know what that lake was called.
I don't have a clue.
Yeah. Anyways, we saved a turtle from getting flattened off the road. I'm just going to blow up the picture here. There's our hockey net. Yeah, I'm going to.
Did you show the inside?
No, I haven't shown the inside of the trailer yet. There's Max. There's our moochy little dog.
What's up, mosquitoes? Or should I say skeeters?
Yeah. It was a really nice night. Not too much has gone on the last couple days. I spent almost the entire day cleaning. Rick spent the most of the day putting leak stop and fixing up the tent trailer. Trying to get what's left of the sunset here. I don't know if you can see that. Well, Rick's old red truck is now gone. So all we have left is his white Dakota and my Jeep.
Place, sir. We've taken it many times. Instead of fighting with your brothers, you should pay attention.
Or trying to pack. Or sleeping.
Max, you gotta learn to listen. Yes, you do. Doesn't play, and you know that. Susie.
Come on, Max. Go to the fire. Come on. What?
Well, today was a day that, you know, no, it wasn't too special. Didn't really do much other than clean today. The last couple days I've been kind of quiet. No, I did not get my jacket. I found out that it had been stuck at the border, and I checked with both Canada Post and the US border, and it's on its way. Hopefully I'll get it by Monday. All right, let's see here. We went out for a ride earlier today, and it was actually kind of neat. We saw a porcupine. Apparently I almost hit a rabbit, which I didn't see. And on our way back, we stopped at this one lake. I don't know what it's called, but we saw a tern that was fishing. It was diving into the water, and it was actually kind of neat.
Really?
Yeah, and was going fishing from there.
Did you get some footage of that?
I tried to get some footage of it. It's just was just too much. Yes, my BlackBerry isn't too spectacular when it comes to the camera wise. We did save a turtle off the middle of the road when I stopped there. As I picked it up, it decided to pee on me.
Hashtag turtle pee.
Thank you, Susan. So it's just been kind of quiet. We are possibly going out for a ride tomorrow with some friends up north to explore. So if we do that, I'll try and get some footage of the different places that we go. So until then, I'm going to keep this one nice and short for tonight. I'll leave you with some pictures of the fire. So until then, have a good night.